Good morning, guys. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you very much for joining me today. Today is Sunday, August 7th, 2022. There was a magnitude 6.1 earthquake along the Kuril, Kamchatka trench. This is caused by the subduction of the Pacific plate. Underneath the Okhotsk plate, I might be pronouncing that wrong. I got two different locations here. One from USGS and the other one from EMSC. On Jemis' stream, here's the earthquake as it came in. Just came in a little while ago, you can see here. Several people said they felt several jolts. USGS doesn't put down what people felt when they send in the reports, but here on EMSC it does. It says strong jolts, plural. All the dishes rang in the kitchen cabinets. And there was one strong push and a growing vibration of the earth. Now that was 93 kilometers west, which is about 57.8 miles. From the same location, it says three pushes are strong enough. All the dishes jumped in the cabinets. And then we got another one. It says it was shaking for 15 seconds. There was a couple of strong jolts. Yeah, this image here, it's really hard to tell how many jolts came in. The monitor that I am using is over here. I believe that's there. Yeah, right there, part of Russia. No tsunami, at least there's no buoys going off currently here on the National Buoy Center. It was fairly deep, about 21 miles below sea level. All earthquakes are measured from sea level. And as you know, any earthquake has a 20% chance of being a foreshock for something much larger. In 1963, there was a magnitude 8.5, close to the same location. If there's any new updates, I'll definitely let you know. What are your thoughts? Put those comments down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Keep prepping, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all.